When he came to see me, Lucas was doing everything right. Working out every day. Actually, 4 times a day. We talked for hours about his self-esteem issues, his latest breakup. I tried every therapy in the book. Nothing worked. Then he goes and buys this new hidden bed from Murphy Door. Suddenly, he doesn't need me anymore. It turns out all he needs was a little space. I hope that bed's good to him.